nice. I was so freaking late. Now, I'm gonna show you a tip. You see all this extra line I have here? I mean, ideally, you wanna get it on the reel, but I don't wanna have a chance to lose this fish. So I'm just gonna play it in by hand because I don't wanna lose this fish by trying to get it on the reel. Gotta keep a tight line to the fish, otherwise you could lose it. Oh! So that's why you see all this line out here. So sometimes if you can get it in, great. But it's not always a have to.